Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back on Duskers. Last time went a little bit up and down. A little tiny bit up and down. But only because I was an idiot and forgot to re-equip some bullshit to my ship. So let's do that while we're thinking of it. Need some remote power. Otherwise, I gotta build a generator, which I really don't want to do because it costs a lot of scrap. Excuse me. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Just tell me I'm drinking tonight and not sleepy. Well, Yes and no. The good news is I'm feeling a little bit better than I was on Wednesday night. I'm not nearly as sleepy, and I am drinking a little bit, just not nearly as much as I normally would on a Friday night. Because I'm still kind of recovering, but, you know, whatever. So there's some drinking going on now, but not as sleepy as before. So this should go a little bit better, hopefully. Or it'll be a little bit more entertaining, who knows. Alright, so we're done with this system, considering I fucked up and visited a ship without the means to explore it, which is bad. So let's go to Caramiola. Sounds like a rad ass system. Caramiola, what she got for us? Ooh, government class A, 4 infestation types. Oh fuck, that's the most I've ever seen. Oh, this could be real bad. Let's see what we got. Who do we got? Oh, we got Cubert with the turret. Turret's kind of getting a little busted. Should we fix it? We should probably fix it. Let's see what we got. 20%. Oh, all right, let's fix it. Let's get some more bullets too. I may actually want to build a thingy ding as well. I can convert that into scrap since it's bullshit. I'm gonna make sure I have one of those equipped. I do. Okay, good. Ooh, 22%. Can I fix that? I think I could fix that, right? How much? 11? Fuck me. We're not fixing that. We don't need, that's not a necessity. We don't need that. Alright, let's see what our loadout is like here. Got Sonic, we got Gather, we got some mines, some teleports, but we can't teleport our mines, so that's unfortunate. We've got an interface and another teleport. I don't need two teleports, do I? I suppose I should take two teleports just in case. And I'm actually gonna fix these guys up a little bit more. Just in case something goes super wrong. Which it almost certainly will. So let's give everybody a little boost. Oh, it's expensive, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it for our safety. 2 of the 4 are fast. I think we got a good loadout now. Let's take a look. Sonic turret, Sonic gather, mine tow, teleport, interface, and teleport. That looks good. Let's go. Let's fucking go. We got this. Scrap found in room 2. 4 infestation types. Poor hull integrity. Great. That's gonna be good. Alright, we got ourselves a good layout. There's some scrap in there. We've got a turret in one of them as well. So let's go in there. Nobody's got a generator, so we're just gonna send in the dude with a turret. And then we'll do remote R2. Not R2, R3. Which room is that? R4. There we go. Alright. Okay. Now we've got to be really super careful because I have a feeling these vents will be coming into play very shortly here. I really wish I had sensors or a motion thing or something. Just anything at this point. And I'm hearing some bats and that's not good because they eat a lot of my fucking bullets. Alright, let's just clear it out one at a time. I hear him coming from my left. So, I'm guessing behind D11 is some crazy ass bullshit. Okay, it looks like this room is clear a little bit. R8 might be a little bit troubling, so let's leave some doors open just in case. Who's got the gather for me? Haley, you got the gather? Let's go. Oh, Jesus. All right, that's not good. We really need people to have working video signals. We really do. This is gonna go bad. Audio is relative to the drone facing, really? Yeah, so now it's coming to my right. Oh, that's fucking rad. That's actually very good information to have. Okay. So, R8 is probably proper fucked. It's good info to know. So we're gonna have to just do this the little crazy kind of stupid way, I think. Let's just be careful. Let's take it nice and slow. Who's got my turret? Q-Bert, you've got the turret. Let's go. Oh, he destroyed something already, just immediately on opening that door. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. There was a few other things just sitting there. I don't know what it was. So that's not good. Okay, we destroyed something there. Jesus Christ, that took a lot of bullets. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, well, I'm not quite sure what that shit was. Oh no. Why has it gotta be this way? God, that ate 84 bullets, whatever all that shit was. And then we didn't even get anything for it. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, well, this could be a problem. This could be a big ass problem, couldn't it? This could be a real big problem. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo. Crap. Oh, crap. What are we going to do with this? What are we going to do with this? Wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo. Is it R4 and then R7? We got to get these fuckers out of here. Oh, they are already kind of out of here. That's good. Wee-wee-wee-wee. Oh, he's disabled now. Oh, fuck me. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Okay, well, that didn't work out so well. We might be able to watch him go into the other room now. Okay, if you guys could, like, move up through D27, that'd be real nice. I don't like this. We're gonna have to go rescue Q-Bert. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Get the fuck out of there. Alright, so now that room should be safe, quote-unquote. Crap. Alright. Haley, you've got the Gather and the other Sonic, so you're probably the safest one to head up there. Except... I need to tow Q-Bert out. Who's got the tow? Ethan, do your job, man. We got to rescue some fools. Namely Q-Bert, because he didn't tank as well as he should have. He didn't have a shield to help him out, so, you know. Oh, dear. Alright. F3, R1. At least we got a couple of them. Well. Fare thee well, Q-Bert. You really don't have anything on you that's super useful except the Sonic thing, I guess. So we'll give, we're gonna give the Sonic thing to somebody else. John, perhaps. Just as something. Something to help me out. I hope it does, I hope it works on those other infestation things that I killed before. Otherwise, this will be a real short trip. I heard something. D20 is being attacked. That's fine, I guess. Oh, wait. This is actually really bad because I don't have any means of protecting myself. Oh, shit. No! Oh, no! That's right. I forgot that I fucking... No! You called the wrong way, you idiots! Oh, shit. D17. Oh, crap. Okay. All right. It's fine. On this side. Oh, my God! Oh, that's bad. Sonic, the hedgehog. Yes, get back up there. Okay, R14 is fucked. We're not going back there. Oh, man. All right, okay. Haley, you're not doing so good. Okay, well, hopefully R15 is clear. Son of a bitch. Okay, looks like it's clear. Nothing's coming through there. God, please let there be an interface in one of these rooms. Good. Good. All right, who's got the interface? Oops. John's got the interface. Where are you headed? He's headed to R15. Oh, crap. There's no way in there. Try again. Shit. All right, well, the good news is if I can... Oh, shit. What is he getting attacked by? Go, man! Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crappity. All right. R7 is fucked. Oh, this is turning out real super bad in here. Okay. All right. It's fine. Beep, beep. Oh, goddamn, we don't have a defense thing here either. Oh, no. And there's no, like, oh, door 28 is no longer responding. That's good. And there's no way to, like, fucking... Ah, shit. Okay, This is a big problem. This is a really big problem. Because there's shit in R14. There's bats and shit in R14. We don't know if R10 is clear. Okay. Haley's really super damaged. But she's really the best one for this job now. Oh, god damn it. Why has this got to be so stressful? All right, we're going to open D26 and hope for the best. Oh, we got lucky. But there's nothing in there and I can't get past it. So, no. Okay. All right. That's fine. Close A1 just so it can't get in there. Like, there needs to be another airlock somewhere so I can get the fuck out of that corner. And I don't know if R12 is clear or not. It seems like it should be, but we're gonna check. Oh dear, this is very stressful now. Shit! Uh-oh. Well, the good news is we can cut through this room now. The bad news is Haley is the one with the gather. Oh no, John, you gotta fucking go, man. You gotta fucking go. Ha! Oh no! No! Shit! Oh dear, I think we are fucked. Well, okay, well, it's pretty much make or break. It's make or break at this point. R11, 12, and 13. Okay, if we're going to mount a daring rescue, we got to go now. We cannot fucking wait for any of this. So here's hoping that he's not up in R2 here. God, I really wish I could see some of these bastards. All right. Ethan's got the toe. He's got to get in there. He's got to do something about this. All right. Closing that door. Oh my goodness. I think we just gotta go. We just gotta go. There's no way in hell we're getting anything else out of this. Who did we lose? Oh, we lost the interface and a teleport and a big Sonic. How many infestation types? 4. So... I've seen 3 of them. There's probably a robot in here somewhere. But goodness me, I am probably super fucked here. But the good news is we can close that door. Bad news is I have no idea if that jumping son of a bitch is only in R12 now. This isn't going great. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh my goodness. You know, sometimes you just can't. Just can't do the best, can you? Let's see what we got. We need that gather. We're not going to be able to tow anything else. The teleport might actually be good. Yeah, John took one pretty good. He took it right in the face. And he went down hard. Sonic isn't... Oh, the mines! Why am I not using the mines, man? Alright, there was something about a... Oh, an asteroid collision in 7 minutes. Oh, I got time. Okay. How are we gonna do this? Oh, God. Alright, Ethan's gonna be the hero in this story. Two mines for leapers. And I know it didn't take just one. That's for damn sure. Oh my God, why does this have to be so bad? All right, we're gonna do it. I'm gonna hope that he's not like an R15 or something. Oh God. Oh boy. Oh, door 20 D27 is being attacked. Okay, I think the Leaper is kind of sealed off again. So how about we do this? Let's drop a mine here. Is that going to take out all the bats? At least the little bat fuckers? Because that would be nice. Alright, wait. We got to find out which rooms are going to be getting hit here. Scroll up on this console. 11, 13, 14. That is actually okay. Wait, which one is 14? Oh, 14 is there. Ooh! That could be real bad, actually. Depending on if they come through that door. Yeah, come through that door, you son of a bitch. Okay, now it's perma-blocked, so that's good. And I don't have a goddamn Sonic on me. And I still hear him, too, so... The good news is, however... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God, that scares me a little bit. Okay, so they're not doing anything, but they're still a little scary. So I'm gonna have to go around. Except now, I think I've done fucked myself. I'm gonna have to teleport back, is what I'm gonna have to do. Oh my God, they're moving closer. Oh no, that door's under attack now too. Oh Jesus, alright. Ouch. Oh crap, now that door's blocked. Alright, well... They're kinda moving, but kinda not. I'm gonna have to get out of here. I can't deal with this. I've got no means of defense. Wait a minute. R13? Oh shit, it's recharging. Oh no. Okay, alright. He's fine. Oh crap! Crappity. Okay. Alright, so R13 is kind of fucked. Okay, well, this is super dangerous. I don't know why I'm persisting with this, considering... Well, let's just see what we can do. We'll see what we can do. I need to wait for this video signal to come back before I do anything, though. Okay, so we've seen all four types, at least. And if that asteroid's gonna be hitting, it better be hitting soon. Please. At the very least. They have my 9-foot skeleton bard? Holy shit. That's a big ass skeleton bard. But no, you didn't tell me about it. Actually, you know what? Fuck this. Who's got the interface? Damn it, John's got the interface, and he's destroyed an R12. Why has it gotta be that way? Son of a bitch. Oh crap. Did that asteroid miss, or is it just taking its sweet-ass time? It feels like it's been 7 minutes already. How do I go back? Oh, okay, we got our video back. All right, let's go up to R3. Multiple drones can process command. No, they can't because they're fucking disabled as hell. All right, there we go. 1 minute. 11, 13, 14. Okay, before we do anything, we're going to wait for that to happen. Or not happen. 51% chance in R14. You know what? I don't even fucking care anymore. Suck everything out of those damned rooms. Just do some work here. Like, do something for me. This is a long-ass minute. It really is. Alright, so what's our plan here? I'm gonna try R3, I think. Then R6. Then R9 is probably fucked because of R8. Alright, R13 got fucked. But nothing else did, so that's fine. Oh, we got super lucky. Ooh. Except I'm kind of hearing a bunch of bullshit in, So let's, swap for the Sonic, the mine for the Sonic. So at least when we go into R3, we can make... Oh, shit. R3's being attacked, kind of. Oh, shit. Wee-oo, 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 wee-oo. A shield. A shield. Oh, Jesus Christ. What a full turret, too. Oh, no. Oh, no. We can build another gather. All right, here's what we're going to do. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to shields up. Sonic is off. We're going to teleport back to R1. We're going to drop some gear. We're going to drop the Sonic. We're going to pick up the turret. The Q-Bert, do you have an open slot there for us? You do. Excellent. Okay. All right, all right, all right. So hopefully the shield holds out. R3. Swap. And take the turret. Teleport back to R1. Excellent. I think we've got enough in the shield to get everything out of here. Oh, okay. This is a very beneficial thing to do. Back to R3. Grab the gather. Then we're gonna teleport back to R1. Boom! That's what I like to see right there. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Okay, so not a total loss. However. Do we know if R11 is fucked yet? We're gonna have a quick peek into R11. Hopefully it's not a little leaping son of a bitch that'll destroy my shield, but we're gonna try. Shield. What was the other one that it wanted to do? No. Did it ship something? Ship scan. Oh, okay. That's what I was trying to autocomplete on, I think. Whew. Okay. It's fine. Let's take a look in R11. Shield is on. Oh, crap! Oh, that was the... Okay. All right. The shield ate the entire thing in that? We're out of here. Oh, fuck. Oh, dear. All right. It's fine. It's fine. We're done. It's fine. It's fine.
Ooh. Okay, that could have gone better. It really could have gone better. All right. We're going to sell this one, or scrap it, rather. Three? It only gives me three? That's garbage. But we need the scrap. Recharges but has lower health. That might actually be a little bit more helpful at this point. Teleport's fine. Mine, I'm going to get rid of this one. And I need to repair a bunch of idiots here, too. So, one, two. Oh, that's right. We lost John, didn't we? So it's up to Marvin and Corey. You know what? Let's leave them. Let's leave them in reserve, just in case. Just in case things go a little bit south. Oof. I don't think I could chain together those commands quite that quickly. Because I think the teleport takes a hot second to recharge. Which we discovered a little bit ago, but whatever. Okay, so the toe is kind of busted. But we kind of need it. So we're gonna convert it into scrap, and we're going to create a new one. Ugh. Yikes. Alright. Alright, alright. Burp, 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 burp. Alright. This is going really badly. What we should do is go over here, however. See what we can see. Nice. Another shield. And a toe. That I should have done before building a new one. Oopsie doops. Ship surveyor, which is busted, so it gives us another six. And I could always sell more jump fuel, couldn't I? I've only got two of them, though. Oh, and I can't sell it anyways, because it can't pay me for it. Bastards. Alright, well, the shield and turret is back in action, so... whatever. Blah, excuse me. And that ship was the ill-prepared, wow. Never had a ship name describe my playstyle so well. Alright, what's next to the north here? It's the Steel. A very powerful name for a space station. Space station type C, three infestation types. That's good. Oh my god. I can't deal with another ship that has four of them in it. I really cannot. Oh, this is so dangerous. Ugh. Oh no. I think this next one is gonna kill us. But we got no choice. We got no choice. Alright. Qbert, I'm gonna give you the shield back. Give the toe to Ethan. Oh dear. Okay, alright. Well. Oh boy. Alright, I can't really afford to lose anything, so it doesn't really matter what my loadout is at this point. Okay. Here we go. Alright. Qbert, put that shield up. you're gonna be our scout here. For like all of it. Oh, alright, we got some good shit up here, at least. Got some real good shit. And we've got some other airlocks we can deal with, at least. Gives me something. Who's got the gather, by the way? Ethan. Okay, I was about to say, if I didn't give somebody the fucking gather, I'm gonna be really, really pissed. Alright, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. Do we have anybody with a Sonic left? Yeah, Haley's got a Sonic. Not much of one. But it's something. Burp. Oh, whoops. Alright, so let's get the two out of here. Excuse me, Ethan. Alright, well, we're just gonna have to do what we can do. No turning back. Ah! Ethan, you are dead. Oh no. So let's review what happened there. Did I forget to turn on the shield? I swear I turned on the shield. Yeah. What the fuck is that? Shield activated. What happened there? What the fuck happened there? It didn't say shield got turned off. Oh, god damn it. All right. Oh, good. Ethan got destroyed, and he's the one with the toe and the teleports. Oh, good. Oh, super good. And now that door is perma-blocked, right? Oh, and they're patrolling around. What a fuck. We're gonna have to hope that R5 is clear. If not, we cannot make a daring rescue. Please be clear. Oh my god, it's clear. Oh no, there's a vent in here though. Oh dear. Oh dear. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Oh no, he's walking all the way the fuck over there. Oh no. Okay, alright. You know what? That's fine. It's fine. I want that shield back. I want that shield back, goddammit. Unfortunately, ah damn it, I missed my chance. I might have been able to go in and get a swap in there real quick. Oh, I've got mines. I've got mines. I should be using the mines. Let's use the mines this time, huh? That'd be a good idea. A good use of materials. So we're gonna have to be really super good about this. Redock at A6. Oh, good. We lost main video signal for a quick second there. Oh, all right. This is gonna be a little bit dangerous, but it's okay. It's okay. Oh, I hope that doesn't destroy the generator in that room. That would be unfortunate. Okay, alright, he's walking over there. That's fine. You could walk over, shit. Wait for it. Okay. Okay, it got blowed up. But I need to wait for it to walk back through so I can see shit. Please, please walk back. Oh god, that vent makes me so nervous. Wait. Ah, damn it. Come on, man. So he's not... I don't see him walking back and forth anymore. So... there's a possibility that it's dead. Or... god damn it. I need this video back. Please. God, my ship is so busted. I need to know what doors I'm doing here. Can I see which door that is? D18. All right. Alright, so there's a possibility that he's now down in that other room. Which, if that's the case, that's great, actually. I think I just need to open A1. Oh, crap. Well, I just fucked myself on that, didn't I? Because it destroyed the generator, didn't it? Yep. Okay, so that room's proper fucked. Which means I'm now dealing with everything blind. But the good news is, I can navigate back up there. Thanks to all these generous airlocks. Oh god, this is such a bad idea. Oh, and I can't get past him because he's too fucking fat. Alright, well I need the toe. I need the toe to get Qbert out of there. So I'll be back. A4. Hopefully R4 is clear. He's not hanging around up there. Oh dear. Alright, we gotta move fast. Nothing to tow in range? It's right there. All right, come on, man. Don't fuck with me. Oh, God. So stressful. All right, I'll need the tow. I would like the shield. I don't need the mines. Actually, I need the turret. Get rid of the Sonic. All right, what has a chance of being hit? R3, R5, and something else. All right, we gotta move. Oh, Jesus. What was that? Oh, crap, shits. All right, we gotta move fast. We gotta go fast. Swap. I'd like the gather, I guess. All right. A4. Okay, crap, I can't dock to A3. Or no, I can. Dock to A3. Oh, fucking A3, not 13. Oh, dear. Ugh. Ah! Shit! Oh, no, I got too close! Oh, no! Oh... I thought the goo was like a Weeping Angels type thing. It only moved if you looked away. Ah. Shit. Well, we lost the turret and the shield and the teleport. The good news is Q-Bert survived. Ah, fucking hell. You know what? Fuck it. Oh, I can't do that because it's not powered. Remote R3. Open A4. No. D17. D11. D9. D16. Yeah, fucking open everything. Beep, 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 beep. Yeah. Suck. Shit. Open all? Yeah, there we go. Let's air that thing out just a little bit. Fuck this space station. Damn it. Did I get any scrap out of that? Nope, of course not. Well, c'est la vie. We have very little to our names now. This could be very problematic. Alright, our remote power is still working. Long range scanner is still there somehow. Let's get everybody up. Let's get everybody up and running. We got one last kick at everything. I have to distribute some of our stuff here. Arvin, Corey, welcome to the B team. Got some mines left. We got a toe. We got a Sonic. This is gonna go super well. I don't think I have enough scrap to build a gather though, do I? So this is pretty fruitless. Yeah, I've got 9. I need 10. Oh no. Only eight. Fucking fantastic. All right. Boom. We're still in business. All right. Q-Bert, you're going to have our gather. Let's go. Let's go to... Ooh. Well, if we go there, we can't go anywhere else. Let's go there. See what we got. Get a fresh toe. A probe would be really super helpful. Oh, crap. I need to buy something before I can sell some fuel. All right. But I can't buy anything because I got no money. Come on, man. I could sell my one extra propulsion. I'm going to have to. And we can buy the probe. And a sensor would be really super helpful. Oh, Christ. Shit, no matter what, I'm not gonna have enough. Well. Okay, long range scanner is probably boned. Let's buy sensor and the probe. And I need some scrap left over to give me some sensors. So we might be able to pull this back just a little teeny tiny bit. We don't have a teleport though, do we? Shit, no, I lost both of those in the last ship. Oh, crap. Oh, crap shits. All right, that's fine, that's fine. That gives us a little something to play with at least. All right, let's build some sensors. God damn it. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. We on to the next one. So where do we want to die? Do we want to die in PAR or in Propal? Propal sounds friendly. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, good. It's under quarantine, so we can't even go there if we wanted to. Military B or Medical A? The MELP. Great fucking name. God, all these are under quarantine. That's ridiculous. Well, except for that one. And I can't even go there because I don't have a teleport, or a transport, rather. And I need military clearance. Oh, so many fancy places to go and I can't do it. Alright. Doesn't matter. Okay, we got something. Let's go. Let's get what we can out of this. We got some scrap and we got some logs. All right, Jeb, this is the message from the emergency relays forwarding in its entirety. I had to let the bodies go. I had to get them off the ship and minimize the risk of infection. Really the situation to all issue outposts. Hopefully they can get the data that I need to understand the pattern and stop this from spreading further. I'm guessing it's too late. I need to get to my lab. We don't have much time. Dr. J. Holmes. Theory Index Pandemic, Infection in Bodies, blah, 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 blah. International Space Health Organization. Investigate medical communications for further data. That's good advice. Ooh, that looks like a good-ass room, doesn't it? That does look like a good room. I do have remote power, yes? Okay, good. Alright. So dangerous. Everything is so dangerous now. Alright, I'm hearing bats. I'm hearing bats. And I don't like that. I don't like that noise whatsoever. I'm guessing there's a generator in here. Yep, there we go. Remotes. R3. Unfortunately our probes are not stealth, so they're gonna get dead pretty quick. However, we can probably do some nasty things if we play our cards right here. Okay, so there's another airlock up at A3. Ugh. All right. Who's got the sensors for us? Marvin, you got some sensors. Let's do some recon work here. Hope for the best. And somebody else has got the probes, I think, right? Corey's got the probes. Get a little probe action going on. Or some Prebo action, whatever. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to... R4 we know is clear. Actually, let's do that first. I'm an idiot. Who's got the sensors? Marvin does. So, make sure I do this the right, correct, in the correct order. No scrap at all, no easy scrap. Come on, man. All right, D16, I want to make sure that R2 is clear. If R2 is clear, we can still kind of pull this out, get a little bit of scrappy scrap. Okay. We'll just give it a we'll give it a hot second here. I'm not gonna rush in. We're just gonna wait. Give it some time. It appears to be clear. Burp, burp. So we're gonna redock at A4. Or DDoC at A4, whatever. Close cousin of DDoS. Oops, actually no, I want that probe to be safe. Alright, so the probe should be safe there. R5 is probably fucked, because that was the other one that was kind of opened up. Who's got the sensors? Marvin, you got the sensors. Let's go take a peek. Sensor there. We're clear. Who's got the gathers? Somebody's got the gathers. Q-Bert's got the gathers. Yeah, they're all. Got some info in here. A remote power, which I can't do, but I do have a quarantine bypass. Hey! Corey's you got the toe. Let's go get the toe. Burp, 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 burp. Oh, I didn't realize it was right there. I thought that was the one further down. Okay, alright. We're cool. That's fine. Is there anything else in this room you can tell? Like, can I take the busted... No. It's not dead. Well, I know that. Nothing to tow within range. Alright. That's cool. Alright, so we know R5 is probably fucked. But before that happens, I would like to see if R7 is fucked. It appears that Oh! Spoke too soon. R7 was indeed fucked. Can we maybe lure it into R3 instead? Hopefully it doesn't attack the sensor instead, please. Trap it in R3. Would be really super cool. Or just, you know, not move at all, I guess. Little fucker. At least now we know R7 is clear. Well, maybe, actually. Like, can I kind of pseudo-investigate? Does the sensor give me a video feed? No, of course not. How silly. Okay. We're good. 16 closed. So then we know R7 is clear. I hope. Oh, it is not clear. It is in fact not clear. Okay, R7 is still fucked. That's fine. Oh shit. That's not good. What set this off? Oh no. Okay, everybody out, please. What set it off? Like, I see the entire hallway, but nothing went off there. That's kind of weird. Unless there was some goo in, like, the really southernmost extent of it. Alright, we're gonna go take a peek. Marvin is gonna go take a peek for us. Oh, yep, there it is. Okay. Well, this is unfortunate, because I'd really like to, use that room. Alright, so R7 is fucked. R5 is no longer fucked, but I can't really get there. God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna take the probe with us. God damn. So nuts. Okay, alright, well, all of our previously safe rooms are now fucked. That's all right. That's okay. We're just gonna have to sacrifice a probe up in here. And hope that there's nothing fancy-dancy on the other side of that door. Please, 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 please. Okay. Let's get that door open. We're gonna get it closed right away and see what we can see. All right. Who's got the sensors? All right, so the probe wasn't attacked, so that's something. I dropped a sensor in here. Okay, so we're clear. We're clear. That's fine. R5 we know isn't fucked. We're not quite sure about R10. So maybe we get the probe back out here and have it do its little scouting mission, huh? Do I love slime yet? Hell no. Slime is scary, man. It's not as actively scary as the bats and the jumping sons of bitches. But it's still kind of scary. It looks like R10 is clear. That's good. Ah! Son of a bitch! Okay, R10 is fucked. Oh my god, why is this so bad? Oh no, why is this so bad? Okay, well, slime doesn't attack probes, that we know. That we know. I will have you go investigate R9, though, if you could, please. Nothing in R9, come on, man. Alright, well, God, that's scary. Alright. Let's go check it out. See what we got. Oh, crap. Alpha Drone 1, that's fine. Oh, god damn it, are you serious? They're blocking every fucking door. Oh, no. Oh, god damn it. Why does it have to be this way? R6 is a 23% chance. Where the fuck is R6? Oh, it's there. I don't give a shit about R6. Actually, I kind of do. How much time? We got 2.5 minutes. Go check it out. Because I want to get down to R5, damn it. It's the only other room we know is clear. Oh, shit. Well. That probe is probably dead. Well, no, it's not, because R8 is now occupied. Shit. Alright, I want to see if it kind of toddles its way over here. I want to see which one that is. It's probably a leaper and I'm fucked. It was! What a little bitch! What a little bitch! Okay. Well... How... Oh no. Okay, well, we're gonna have to do some fancy dealings here, I think. Because I want what's in R6. I really do. I want that probe back, at the very least. Crap. Oh, and it's still there! Come on, man! It's getting worse, too. Like, what? Oh my god, why? Is there any way I can get rid of it? Well, hold on a second. Boom! That's done. At least that leaper's out of there now. So now we should be able to get to R6. Who's got the gather? Okay, R7 is fucked. R6, alright. Oh, I suppose I could have opened D27, couldn't I have? Ah, well. He's out in space now, it doesn't matter. Alright, so we got one more piece of shit ass scrap out of that. We know R5 is clear, right? And the asteroid missed, so that's good.
Ah! Jesus!
Okay, R9 is fucked. Oh, but we can go from the north. We can go from the north. Wow, you really have no fucking time. You have gotta bust your asshole straight open to have any hope of getting anything. No fuel. Fucking... ugh. So, wait, can I suck the slime out of shit here? That would be really handy if I could do that. Please find scrap. No? Oh, for God's sake. Alright, I have one R1. So we know we gotta clear R9 and R10. R4 is still fucked. R3 is still kind of fucked. Who's got the drone pickup thing? Is that A3? Alright, well, we'll leave the probe for now, I guess. So let's redock at A4? Yeah, let's redock at A4. You know what? Ah, I don't want to destroy the generator, though. I think that was the problem. Let's redock at A1. I'm gonna suck the slime out of R2 there. And let's open D10 and A3. Burp, burp. That'll be our test. Okay, that should be enough, yeah? And let's open A4. Burp, burp. Close A4. Let's redock at A3. I want to see if that cleared R10. If it didn't, we're fucked. Because there's no way to deal with the goddamn slime. Eh? Eh? Yeah, alright, that's something. That's something. Let's do that again. Ah, crap. Let's do that one more time. Now A4 should... crap. We should be clear to go back over to R2. And now we can get rid of R9. By blowing that motherfucker out of there. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so R10 is clear. R9 is clear. Lost a couple sensors, but what are you gonna do? Okay, so maybe slime isn't so bad, as long as you have airlocks to work with. I don't want to open airlock 1 yet, because I need that generator down there. So let's do what we've been doing here. Let's redock at A3. Drop a sensor in R9, open some doors, and see what happens. Who's got the sensors? Marvin, you got the sensors. Okay. All right, D28. Crap. All right, R11 is done. Okay. Damn, he didn't even get a chance to scan the room. What a little shit. Crap. But. Ah, crap. Now something's attacking the sensor. Come on, man. But the good news is that we can blow him out the airlock. And whatever room is below D25 there, we're fine with. All right. Here we go. Dock A1. D27.
and A3. Burp, burp, burp. Excellent. All right, back to A3. Oops, deck. Got a deck to A3. Dock A3, please. Thank you. All right, we're very slowly getting there. So, D25 should be clear. Unless there's bugs. Bats, or whatever the fuck they are. Of course, nice. I'm operating under the presumption, a teleport. That there's only ever one enemy per room, which is probably a bad presumption to be operating under, considering. Okay, we've got Corey with the toe, so let's get him over there. Let's nav one to R12 as well to pick up that scrap. Somebody's got a probe, or he's got the probes as well. Maybe we'll see something in that nice room. Anything? Nothing. And D26 is under attack, so that's good. Get everybody out of here. 1, 2, R1. Marvin, you've got sensors. Let's do the right thing. All right. They have 3, R1, 2, sensor. I have 2, R1. Oh, crap. No. Pick. Actually, no. That's fine. While we're doing this here, let's speed this up a bit by do a little multitasking. You know, I'm actually guessing... Oops. I'm guessing it's going to be... shit. Well, too late now. I'm guessing it's going to be bats, because they tend to be the only ones that, attack doors. Burp, burp. All right, so we know that room is clear, at least. Surprised nothing's made its way to R9. Oh, what happened? Airlock seal failing. Ah, goddammit, there's another airlock down there somewhere, isn't there? Shit, I bet it's in that room right next to R3. To the east. Mm-hmm. Okay, how are we gonna do this? If they're not gonna come up to R9, so I can blow them out the airlock. Alright, well, that's fine, I guess. We're gonna have to be quick about this. Dock A1. Actually, let's close D12 just in case. D20 just in case it's up there. Who's got the gather if we need to pull something out quick? This is gonna be real super quick and super bad if I miss this. Okay, it's not that room. Good. Okay, it was that room. All right. That's actually perfect. Play. Okay. So R11 is fucked. I think R12 is fucked too, isn't it? So that's where my probe got destroyed. We got 2 probes left. Have to be a little miserly about this. Okay, yeah, there's definitely something up to the north. Ah, crap. I don't have any means of fucking And 31 is under attack as well. Oh, interesting. Oh, oh, things are going really poorly now. All right, I think we'll just have to cut our losses and move on. Let's pick up that probe at least. Shit. Well, actually, the alternative here is let's open D30. Let's remote off of R3. Let's remote on to R13. That's not R13? Oh, 13. Oops. R13. There we go. So that lights him up the rest of the way. Stop destroying my doors, you little bitches. All right, let's redock to A3. Or dock. God damn it. Now we can't tell if there's something in that room. We've got a lot of open doors. So our option is just to pretty much wait until it floods every goddamn room. And then just go from there. So let's close off a few rooms just so we're not blowing everything out into space. I do kind of want to get everything out of here though. I'll see what we can do. I mean, if I lose everything in those rooms, it's not a huge deal. Oh, it's not powered. Oh, well, that's easy to fix. R13, then R3, then A1, and wait for everything to flood. Pretty much. Probe lost, I don't care. Crap. Alright, if I close the door, will it eventually go away? That's not going away, is it? God damn it. Well, I think I fucked those rooms up. Just a little bit. Eh, it's all right. Not much lost. Let's get out of here. All right, so that was a net positive, at least. We got 6 scrap. We got another drone. Picked up some cool shit. And we got a quarantine bypass. So, all in all, very productive. Now, the unfortunate part... Oh, we could go back to this one, actually. Since we've got a quarantine thing. Go do something with it. Oh, we're out of remote power, though. Oh, fuck. All right. Well, that's good to know. Convert to scrap. I think we're going to need to build a fucking... A generator here, though. More sensors. Create a generator. God damn it. We are so fucking screwed on this next one, I think. How many probes do I have left? I got 2 probes. That should be enough, right? 18 sensors, a sonic thing, a gather. Now a generator. Well, here's what we got. Run into the 4th infestation yet? Yes, yes. The slime is not fun to deal with, is it? Not really fun. But give me a good airlock to use, and we can get around it. All right, so we're good there. Let's make sure we got the quarantine bypass. We got the quarantine bypass. We can go back to the soothsayer. Give it a go, even though we're probably going to be fucked here, but that's all right. Make sure our equipment is up to snuff here. Ah, teleport's really valuable. Let's get Corey to teleport for now.
Brendan's just gonna hang out in reserve just in case. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Directive classified. Oh, this should be good then. All right, we're off to a good start. Two free scrap. He's got the probes. Corey, you got the probes? Get in there and do some business. Oh, more. Excellent. Four free scrap. Nothing in R3, though. Unfortunate. Fortunately, Marvin does have the sensors, and I need him to be a little bit mobile. So, swap you the teleport for the sensors. Drop a sensor over here. And see what we can find, since this is a blank-ass room. Much rather lose a sensor than anything else. So let's see if there's anything in yonder room beyond. Beep, beep, beep. Not for long. Bye-bye. Oops. A3, please. Thank you. Excellent. Well executed. Great strategy. All right. So now, if we are intelligent, we will drop another sensor and try it one more time, just in case there's more than one. D7. Looks good. Looking good. All right, I think we're clear. Who's got the gather? Hubert, you got the gather. Go get your butt in there, see what we can find. Have the probe go in first, though, just in case. I'll watch the door. You go in there. Okay. It's something. Not much. But it's something. All right. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to redock at A4, I think. We're going to drop, actually, a sensor in there. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, shit. There is goo coming in there. Okay, that's fine. Oh, shit. D11's open. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Close D11, please. All right, we're getting out. We're out. Fuck it. Redock at A4. Whew. Okay, so we had one upwardly mobile one that we sucked into space. We've got the goo. That's number two. Okay, except A1 isn't powered, is it? That's kind of unfortunate. Oh no. Alright. Alright, let's have a little think about this. Oh good. Door 11 is no longer responding. That makes a decision for me. So, our options here are to blow the airlock at A1. Can I even do that? I can't because it's not powered. Configures. Well, actually, no. There is a way to do that, isn't there? If I were to say, let's close A4. Let's redock at A1. Oh, goddammit. Okay, good. It's back. Redock at A1. Open the door. Redock at A4. Oh, it closed it for me. Damn it. Fuck. Alright. That didn't work how I expected it to.
I could just blow. Oh, I can't blow A1. Oh, fuck me. All right. Let's get everybody out of there, huh? We're going to blow some airlocks. Let's get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here. Boom. All right. We are now going to redock at A1. Okay. And we're going to hope that that generator doesn't go out of style. Is it A4, right? Oh, God damn it. It's not powered. Ah. Okay. Let's see where we're at here. Oh, God fucking damn. Oh, no. We don't have remote power to actually trigger that motherfucker. So, shit. All right. We need our main video signal back anyways. So the slime doesn't attack the probe. Oh, that's a bad noise. That's a real bad noise. Oh, we can redock at A5, though. Oh, good. R4 is fucked. Well, the good news is we have airlocks on every other fucking room. So we can at least get to them. Who fucking knows if we're gonna survive? Suppose we can just send in a probe and hope it doesn't die. We're just gonna pack everybody outside the door here. Send in the probe. There's some fuel. And it's not getting attacked. So at the very least, I've got some time to maybe go in there and pump some fuel and get the fuck out. We're gonna have to risk it. I need that fuel. Alright. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Nope. That room's fucked. Well, it won't be fucked for long, I guess. Dock A2. Yeah, fucking do it again. I don't care. Oh, crap. All right, can we go back there real quick? Redock at A5. At least we can... Oh, shit. No. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Dock A2. Yep, do it. Fuck it. We're out. Ah, shit. Oh, no. Oh, well. Okay. Well, we got one more probe. Who's got the probes? There we go. We got one more probe. A2 open. Oh, crap. Why is it blocked? Oh, all right. Exit. Fuck it. No, get out. Oh, my God. Whew. All right, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, that's fine. Oh, dear. That was a little too close. All right, everything's breaking. We've got very little scrap. We are fighting tooth and nail for everything now. So I think we're out of probes, right? Out of probes. All right, let's get some more probes. Sensors are doing okay. Those will probably break because RNG hates me. Mines are still good. Teleport's still good. Sonic is fine. Gather, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Let's go. I guess we're going to die at par here. And it's the last system in this galaxy, so who fucking cares, right? The Raziel. Oh, we've got a Stargate, so we could go die somewhere else. That's good. The Inquisitor. The Sargon. A whole bunch of outposts that I can't go to anyways. Okay. Let's go. Let's go die on this hill. Ooh, found a dormant drone. That's good. Oh, it's dead, though.
Okay, so slime can go through doors. That's not fun. We're just gonna drop sensors in every room. It's probably gonna break before I use them all anyways. Another generator over here, so that's something. That's some free scrap. Alright. Alright. Somebody's got the probes. We got the probes. We got some probes there. Who's got the gather? Hubert, you got the gather. Let's go do some gathering. Nothing in there, huh? Burp, burp. Burp, burp. All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna redock at A2. I pull Marvin off of this generator. Put him on this one. Well, at least we can check R10 there. That'll be a nice one to clear out. Nothing's happening. Oh, never mind. Something's happening. Guess what's gonna happen here? Oh, it's not powered. Fucking hell. shit. Well, we're gonna get whatever's in that room out of there then. So that I can kind of reroute myself a little bit. However. God, I really need a remote power to do this stuff. All my strats are going bad. They're not great strats. Oh, that's right. We'll just wait for R3 to clear out. It's taking its sweet time, though, whatever it is. Ugh. Boop, boop, doop, boop, boop, doop, boop, boop, boop. Okay, it's all clear. So, we need to get Marvin back on that generator. We're gonna redock at A1, I think. Ah, we can go to A3. That's something. A1, let's nav 1 and 3 to R1. Let's just get everybody back. Oh crap, but I can't, well, no, I can't do anything with this. Oh, all right, so my plan was to go to A3 and then blow the airlock in A1, but as soon as I move, what's his face? Marvin off that generator, that door's not gonna have any power. So we could try to bank on R5 being clear. Which is a bad idea, but we're gonna try it anyways. I've got no- wait, do I have mines? I do have mines. Okay. We're gonna do this the non-stupid way. Dock back at A2. Generator. Close D16. Well, not close it necessarily. I just want to get that probe back. And go set a mine. Who's got the mines? Marvin's got the mines. Oh, of course. Marvin's also the generator. All right. That's fine, I guess. All right. Well, that interface is probably proper fucked. Wait, what is that? Can I take that? Damn it. Permanently installed. Back off. All right, so we got a mine. So, here's hoping whatever's in R10 takes a single mine and fucks off. So it took a mine, it didn't fuck off, so we've got one mine left. Okay. Burp, burp. Alright, we're just gonna swap a few things here.
All right, I would like to give you tow. I'll take the mine. So it didn't destroy whatever it was. That's the bad news. The good news is it's probably going to get destroyed now. Oh, that's not a good noise. So the good news there is it exploded. Oh, shit. Oh, that's what happened. Oh, good. Oh, real good. Yeah, great. Oh, for God's sake. At least I gave Marvin the toe. Oh, it came right under the door. Ugh, what a mess. Well, okay. We're down a drone. We're down a drone. That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. And now R3 is fucked, and now R10 is fucked, and I just spent so much time clearing it out. Ah, shit. Bum, bum, bottom, bum, bum, we're fucked. All right. Well, that being the case, let's just go dock at A3. That's the last room we can go investigate, because R4 is fucked now. Unless, oh wait, I can't open it because it's not powered. Let's go check it out. Let's go look. Oh, yep. We're out. Don't care. We're out. Well, okie dokie, that was unfortunate. We lost a drone and whatever he had on him, which was the gather. And we didn't lose the sensors, but the sensors are busted, so woohoo on that. And what else did we lose here? Did we lose two drones out of that? Oh, that's no. What the fuck? Yeah, oh no, we just lost the one, because I had one in reserve still. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, let's get them back up and running. Are we missing anything super critical here? We got a tow, a generator, oh, we lost the gather. Great, I don't think I've got enough to make one, do I? Nope. Alright, well, we're gonna have to, do some trimming of the dream team here. Burp, burp. Okay, we're down to two drones. Two drones. Let's get a couple more mines, because that's the only offensive weaponry that we've got. May as well just burn everything, because this is the last fucking one that we can afford to do. Burp, burp. Give Marvin the last of the health. Okay, where are we headed? Where are we gonna go? We can go to the Inquisitor or the Sargon. Let's go to the Inquisitor. It's a better name. Boop, boop. Okay. Okay. Well, that's a long distance away. Got my generator here, Marvin. Let's go. We've got one scrap. Whoopty fucking do Tarantula Town. Did we lose the drone with the probes? No, we didn't. Surprisingly enough. Oh, one scrap there. Wow. Alright, RNG being generous. And we did lose the sensors, however. Drop a mine there. How many infestation types were there in this one? I think it was three, yeah. Chances are at least one of them is going to be an R2 defending that fucking cache of garbage. Let's see what happens, I guess. Looks like whatever's beyond D7 is clear. Yep. Alright. Let's drop a mine there. I can pick these things up, yeah? Yeah, sure can. Alright. Close D7. Open D3. Oh, you guys were talking about renaming Twitch accounts. Yeah, I'm actually planning to do that. Eventually. Probably beginning of next week sometime. Be renaming this channel to something more accurate. Like, actually name it Quest for Semi-Glory instead of just my normal handle. I figured I'd give everybody a fair heads up. Be like, hey, nothing's wrong. Nothing bad's gonna happen. It's gonna be called something different soon. Alright, looks like R6 is clear, mysteriously enough. Fucking lucky ass garbage. Unless it's just the slime, which is gonna be really unfortunate. What do we got here? Nothing. Great. Okay, let's drop a mine over there. Yeah, I know, it's been this name for since the beginning, but. Oops. Pick up, please. Okay. Really surprised that all of these fucking rooms are clear. Something bad is gonna happen here. I just know it. Nothing in R5, huh? What the fuck? It's a mystery. Fucking mystery. Now they're just... Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, good. Oh, great. All right. Well, let's see what we got in here. Anything? Nothing. All right. Everybody back on the ship. Back on the ship, please. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, no. All right. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's fine. We'll just grab these two. We're going to try to kind of wiggle our butts around the slime here. Can we do it? No, we can't. fuck me. Well, it was good while it lasted. I don't like that they can just appear out of nowhere. That seems kind of dumb. It seems kinda dumb. Oh well, that's how she goes sometimes. Okay, we got time to... start up another run at the very least. Yeah, many helpful strategies. Fuck off. I've read the manual. Oh boy. Well... We're back to the dream team of Sarah, Jeff, and Matt. Lure, gather, generator, tow, and motion. Alright, well, pretty standard. Standard loadout. Burp. Ooh, Jeff's got a funny noise. But a little leap. We don't have an interface though, do we? God damn it, why can't I ever start with one of those? Bastard. No. Good news is, we've got a motion sensor. Bad news is, everything is fucking inconclusive. Ugh. The good news is, that one generator powers everything. Actually, wait. We can kind of wait on this, can't we? Seven and motion, right? Yeah. Okay, so we've got something. Check these one at a time. Okay. All right. Wait for him to toddle back over to R8, though. My opinion on slimes. You know, they're starting to grow on me. Ha ha ha. Get it? Yuck. No, slimes suck, man. It's so dumb. Should not be able to just appear out of fucking nowhere. Ridiculous. I'll tell you what slimes are. Slimes are fucking garbage trash is what they are. Looks like R7 might be clear. It appears R7 is indeed clear. That's good to know. How about R4? Well, no, that's not true. R7 isn't necessarily clear. Oh, well, R4 is now clear. Maybe. Can I squeeze these guys around a little bit? Oh, no, Matt had the motion sensors. God damn it. All right, that's fine. That's fine. I'll squeeze him in and squeeze Sarah through that wall of drones here. There we go. Now we can go check it out. Oh, good. I'm glad Sarah's got the busted-ass video signal already, too, so that's fun. Burp, burp, burp. Chunk, 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 chunk. Propulsion! And nothing else. Okay, so we know R5 is fucked. But that's okay, since it's already cleared. We know R7 is actually clear, right? Maybe? Yeah, R7 is clear. That doesn't really help us. Because it's got nothing in it. At least nothing that I can see. Ooh, 2 scrap. How generous. Anything else? Huh? Aw. Nope. Alright, so. Let's take our time, clear it out a little bit. Was it D9? Let's see if R3 can get cleared out a little bit. I think there was only one infestation type in this, right? That's what it said. So whatever we have is mobile, not slime, and didn't sound like the little bug, bat, whatever things. So we're down to robots and jumpy bastards. And either one is really actually okay. Because those I can herd pretty easily around. Looks like R3 is clear. Turret that I can't turn on. Alright, so let's close D9. Let's open D5. Let's close D15. Open 18. We might have also gotten incredibly lucky by herding them both into the northern sector there. Or not. Okay, so we know R10 is fucked. What's unfortunate about a lot of this is that there's no airlocks over on that side. Okay, how about R9? Looks like R9 might be clear. If it is, that would be super good, because that's kind of a central place to this whole big-ass ship. Looks like we're good. Alright,
Let's open D4. Sarah over there, R9. Oops, R9. Ding-a-ding. Ding-a-da. Anything of value here? We've got a vent, which is not as scary. What do we got here, though? Remote power! Who's got a toe? Matt, you've got the toe. We're gonna need that shit. Need that shit super good. So if you could... I think we're gonna redock at A2, though. So we know R6 is clear for now. R11 is most likely clear, because that would be a lot... That would be a lot of enemies if there were four of the same type on this ship. Though I'm not gonna put it past the RNG at this point. Let's get you back to R9. Or we can Nove to R9. 3R9. Need to do some fancy herding here to make everything work. Okay, good. R11 is super clear. So we can use that to kind of push people up and down here a little bit. Got an interface. And nothing else. Let's open D11. Wait for that to go beep, beep, beep. Or no, it was an octave higher than that, wasn't it? Beep, beep, beep. No, that's too high. Dee, dee, dee. That's close enough. There we go. 5, D14. Eh? Ah! Aha! Ooh, another gather and another generator. Well, not super useful, but it's something. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I don't want to move my motion sensor dealio, so let's just go swap out a little bit. Swappy swaps, give me your toe. And I'll give you my generator. And I can nav one to R10. Tow hell out of there. I have one to R1. And while we're waiting for that, we can herd whatever's in R11 over to R10. Burp, burp. And herd whatever's in R8 to R11. Thank you. And now we can go investigate R8. Burp, burp, burp. More little bit of scrappy scrap for our troubles, huh? Okay, I guess that's worth it. That's worth it a little bit. How about something closer to home? No? Well, unfortunate, but there you have it. Okay, so how are we gonna do this, you think? How are we gonna do this? I'd like to do this without burning another motion thing, but I don't think I'm gonna have a choice. Let's do it this way. We can probably, I think R4, was R4 inconclusive? God damn it, sure was. But
R5 is not, so we can do it this way. D6. Wait for it to come out. We're going to keep R8 flagged, just in case. I mean, there's no point in me going back there, but eh. Oh, wait, we've already investigated R5, haven't we? It doesn't matter. I'm an idiot. Let's get out of here. Oh, good. I'm making Jeff go all the way around. Well, he needs some exercise. That's fine. All right. That one was successful. And hopefully a good start, because we got a new drone. We got another gatherer and another generator. And what, 6 scrap? 7 scrap? 3? Only 3 scrap out of that? All that running around and we only got 3. Fucking, come on, man. I swear we got more than that. Ah, well, what are you gonna do? Barge class C, military class B might be worth it. Fuel depot, a very tiny fuel depot. Military class B, government class B, and barge class B. All right, well, either way, it doesn't look like we've got a lot of options here. Let's go. Oh, we can install that remote power, though, just in case. Yeah, I didn't commandeer that one because it had a pretty low scrap cap. I don't think it was any better than what I had. Something like 30s-ish, right? That's what it was. Yeah, 33 scrap cap. It was volatile, and it didn't have any further upgrade slots. Alright, so we've got an extra gather, an extra generator. I believe it's this one, yeah? Maybe not. Was it this one? Oh, both of them were pretty well unused. Everything else is looking good. Lure I don't ever use, but I'll take it with me just in case. Let's take the gather off of that guy before we forget. Okay. Alright, let's board the Angle of Entry. 2 infestation types. Hopefully neither of them are the bat or the bat's bugs or the slime. That trash is bad. I don't like it. Woo! Free scrap. It's the one though, huh? Unfortunate. That is a teeny tiny ass ship. Hardly seems worth the fucking wear and tear on my gear. Well, what are you gonna do? Okay, well, R5 and R4 are probably both proper fucked. Go figure. Let's just hope R4 clears out first. Please, please, please. And hope they're not, like, exchanging shit between them. Now, this is going to be interesting, because that generator's in R2. I'm surprised that actually worked. Okay, who's got the... Sarah's got the gather. Go over there. Let's take a quickie peek. I'm guessing there's going to be something in R5. By virtue of it being a larger room. Oh, there's a vent in R4, right? Yeah. Oh, boy. This is a tiny-ass ship. Hey, Will Texter, how you doing? Good to see you. Unless there's another door in R5 that goes to the north. Nah. My luck wouldn't be that good, would it? So how the fuck am I gonna do this? R5 and R3 being inconclusive is shitty. Like, I can't...
lure shit away from... Well, actually, no, that's not exactly true. I could open... Well, no. How am I going to do this? I've got remote power. I should be using remote power. Duh. Or the lure. Lure would be good too, huh? But I need to conclusively know. I need to conclusively know that R5 is clear. And I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that with the room setups the way they are. Hey, Nilmaster, how you doing? I hope the K is silent, because that's how I pronounced it. If it's not, please let me know. Balls. This is not super great, is it? What am I going to do here? You know what? Let's try the lure. Why not, you know? Let's never used it. Let's give it a go. Let's see what it does. Oh, there's a fuel thing here. Getting caught in the corner. Did I get anything out of it? Oh, we got one jump cell. All right, that's worth 15. That's pretty good. Lure. Nice. Okay. So here we go. That. Dock A2. Let's say it correctly. You say the K normally, but it's hard to explain to people. Hey, man, whatever. I'm easy. I'm willing to try some funky pronunciations. That's cool. Okay, so here we go, right? We go D3. We wait for R2 to just kind of blow up. The lure got attacked, which is fine. And then we open D7. Wait for R7 to kind of blow up, if it does at all. Well, R4 isn't blowing up yet, so... You know, maybe I could have done this without a lure. Oh well. At least now we know what it does. So I guess it's clear. It might have gotten both of them somehow. Oh, something's going crazy there. Something happened. I think it's a jumpy bastard, isn't it? And there's nothing in here. Well, goddamn it. Ah, oh, what a waste of resources. Well, can't win them all. Can't win them all. Boom. Ooh, French, huh? Oh, I'm sorry. That's probably very offensive. I apologize. Okay, we're done here. Fuck this. Teeny tiny ass four room ass ship. You don't know what at all is happening in this game. Hey, don't worry. Neither do I. So we got one fucking scrap out of that. One scrap and one fuel. Whoop-dee fucking do Tarantula Town. God damn it. All right, well, let's go to Military B here. Essentially, what I'm trying to do... I have a tissue. Damn it. All right, well, it's fine. Essentially, what I'm trying to do is go from wreck to wreck in space and pick up some shit and try to figure out what happened. What happened? Why are all these ships blowed up and dead and shit? Knilmestere? No. I don't even know what accent that is. Alright, so let's do it. We didn't pick up any other equipment. Everything else is still doing okay. Is our remote power okay still? No, not really. It's probably gonna bust itself, but who cares? Whatever, it's fine. Alright, two infestation types. Let's see what we got. Ooh, R2 is looking very rich.
Let's see if we can get our butts up there. Well, I know there's a generator in this first room. There always is. And of course it's not there. Knil Master. There we go. See? Everybody's learning something tonight. That makes it a good stream. Alright, let's generate the fuck out of this. Who's got our motion sensor? Man, get your butt up there, man. Do your jab. Alright, see what we got. God damn it. Of all the rooms to be inconclusive, it's gotta be R2. Of course. Why the fuck not? Thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Just passing follows out like candy for people that can pronounce your name. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, we got a little thingy-ding. Anything? It's empty! Fucking hell. Alright, but at least that gives us a room to do the whole motion sensor dance here. Alright, D5. I keep you here with my charming personality and terrible gameplay. One of those is a little overstated. Alright, let's see if whatever is going bump in the night in R2 makes his asshole over to R5 here. D5? Or maybe R2 is empty. Who fucking knows? Oh good, D9 is open too. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, we'll just give it a little bit of time. Well, we'll give it a lot bit of time, actually. It might need to navigate all the way up from the room south of D9 there. But who fucking knows? Hopefully R6 is not inconclusive here. Maybe it can go in from the south. Who? The south. It's alright. There's a lot of casual watchers, apparently. If that's what defines a casual. Well, nothing's going crazy ass red ass sensor in R5, so I guess we're safe to go up and check it out. Should we go take a risk? Let's go take a risk. Fuck it. Let's just do it. Who cares? Everything's gonna work out perfectly fine. Oh good, Sarah's got the toe as well. Is there another drone up here? There's not. Ah! Oh fuck! Oh, that was a bad move. Well, okay. Great. I'm so glad I didn't wait another, like, 30 seconds. Ah! Why has it gotta be that way? At least I pulled him back. Or pulled her... Who died? Sarah? At least I pulled her back. Oh, no! Ah, no! I meant to dock at A2, not open it. Oh, shit! No! Oh, no! Everything's going wrong. I think I done fucked myself. Like, 100% now. Ah. Son of a bitch! Where the fuck's our tractor beam where we can stop stupid shit like that from happening? Oh no. Of course, it didn't warn me that time. It didn't warn me about fucking losing my best drone to the deep abyss of space because I made a wrong typo. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just look around. Let's have a little peeksies. R6 is probably open. I don't even care if I lose all my drones here, honestly. Oh, excuse me. Fucking son of a... She was the only one that had to gather, right? Yep.
Yeah, I'm fucked. That's the end of that chapter. Fucking hell. Oh, why am I so bad at this game? This is so bad. This is worse than I usually am. All before I could plunder R2 of its rich ass bounty. Bitch. All right, well, we'll just play the rest of this run out and call it a night. Fuck me. Fuck me. All right. Where should we die here? Should we go to Pyria? Or Pyria? However you pronounce that. Or Xanadu? Ooh, I like Xanadu. Or Troy. I like Xanadu. Let's go to Xanadu. Go die in Xanadu somewhere. God damn. Well, you know, at least I think I can replace everything that she had. Except for the toe. And what else did I lose? She had a lure, a toe, and a gather. Ah, fuck. So we lost a lot. Lost a lot of shit there. Alright, Hal, welcome to the dream team, boyo. A gather, at least we got a dupe generator here. We need a toe. We can't go without one of those. Do I even have enough to make one? No, I don't. Son of a bitch. No. Oh no. Well, hopefully we don't lose any drones, because we're not gonna be able to get them back. Oh wait, I need to actually repair Hal, don't I? Don't forget to do that. There, that's gonna be enough. Oh, a 38-hour Animal Crossing run? Holy shit. I can't imagine how that's possible. Oh my goodness. That's a little nuts. That's a little nuts. Alright, well, let's see how we can fuck this one up. Jeff, you are scout. Go do something, man. Typos all over the place. Alright, good news. Generator powers the entire goddamn ship. Oops, nice. Bad news. I didn't move the other dude off the ship before I did the motion sensor. Let's try it that way. Okay, good news. We know R10 is fucked. Bad news, we don't have any idea about R7. Let's see what we got. God damn it. Alright, it's fine. Good news, R6 and R4 are probably clear. Bad news, I have to go use the restroom, so I will be back in just a minute or two. Okie dokie, let's see if we can't just salvage the garbage trash that is this run. What was my plan here? I think R6 and R4 are probably clear. So before we go fuck that up, let's go take a little peeksies at those rooms up there. Oops. D-119. Holy shit, that would be a big-ass ship, wouldn't it? Nothing. And nothing. Teeny tiny-ass rooms with nothing in them. Oh, don't want to open that door yet. Whoops. Back out of there. Close that one. Let's actually see if we can't get R5 all nice and clean. Alternatively, we could do it this way. 18. Let's move Matt up in this little teeny tiny ass box. Oh, R5 is already clear. Great. That works too. Ooh, there's a new name. Kelly! With two E's. I've never seen Kelly spelled that way. Oops, not toe. I don't have a toe, do I? Son of a bitch. A shield. Woohoo! Alright. Alright, things are looking a little bit up here. Hal's gonna be our tank. Oh, the French thing I was trying to say before. No, I wasn't really trying to say anything. I was just doing the really stereotypical and bad French laugh. Oh boy, it's funny. I just find it funny. I know, stereotype and am I considered racist? I don't know. I don't know. It's just silly to me. Okay, so hopefully R7 is clear. Cross fingers, hope again. Hope for it. Wait for it. Looks to be clear. Looks to be clear. Okay, so this one was, what, two infestation types? So we might be dealing with slime. Might be dealing with bats. Might be dealing with jumpy motherfuckers. Might be dealing with robots. I'm guessing it can be the full swath since I've now seen them all. But it looks like R7 is clear. So let's go take a little peeksies. Little peeksies, all right. Got a little bit of scrappy scrap. And that's it. Just one, huh? All right. Well, ain't gonna complain about that. Burp, burp. Okay, so now we're in the same kind of situation, right? Where R8 and R11 are open to each other. But fuck it. We're gonna close D10. We're gonna just wait like another 30 seconds longer than I want to. Because last time I got fucked by it. Oh shit, D9 is under attack. Don't do that. Hopefully they stop attacking door D9. Please. So now, actually, I know that we're dealing with some batses. Because they're the only ones that attack the doors. Yo, Wheel Texture, what's up? What can I do for yous? Looks like R8 is actually clear, which is fantastic. Oh yeah, I definitely hear him. Definitely hear him. Alright. So we know we're dealing with whatever. Bat, bugs, blah 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 blah. Script into your MIRC bot commands that will play audio clips when you type in the command you bind it to. Nice! That's fucking rad. I hope you got some good audio clips. Alright, so R9 I'm pretty sure is fucked, yeah? R11 might actually be clear. Get nav 3 up to R8, I guess.
Yeah, because I want to know if the rest of these are now clean and clear. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, okay, we got 6 minutes. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. I in the future want to add some. That's interesting. Yeah, sure. I mean, if you want to grab voice clips from me anytime something funny happens, I mean, feel free. You have my blessing to do that, should you so choose. All right, motion, please. Oh, God damn, why is it all inconclusive? Just give me some help here, man. Fucking hell. Just nothing. It gives me no help. Oh, I hope I opened the right door. I did. Okay. All right. Well, I suppose the good part of this is that... Oh. Okay, A2 is failing. Hopefully that doesn't fail open. God damn it. All right, so motion sensor there. Open D13. Get those buttholes up to R8. Assuming they're in R9. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Now R9 is unfucked. Go check it out. We get some scrappy scrap. No? Oh, there's a vent. Great. Doesn't sound like there's anything down there. Although it could be a jump. Ah! Whoa, no! 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 Close the door! Oh, shit! Oh, man, get out of there, man! Get out! Get the fuck out of there! Everybody away! Oh, no! Ah! Oh! Ah! Well. Okay, we're fucked. Okay, well, now we could try to do a daring rescue. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh. That's what the vents do. That's what the vents do. Okay, great. Super good. We have some knowledge now. We have some knowledge. We do have remote power. So hopefully, well, and we know Hal is no longer infested. Oh shit, who's got the toe though? I don't have a toe. Fuck. Fuck. Oh no. Oh. Well, at least I can pull a couple things off of what's his face? Off of Hal's corpse. Ugh. Son of bitch. Oh good, and there was a scrap in here that I couldn't fucking find because I'm an idiot. God, vents are so dumb. I don't like that. Stupid piece of shit. Well, we want the shield. And I specifically did not turn on the shield because I didn't want to fucking put some wear and tear on it, figuring I could get out of this level alive. I'm such an idiot. I should have just turned it on to be super safe, but no, I didn't. And R11 is fucked, and we can't do anything else with it. Yeah, if ever there's a time for the feels bond, man, there it is. That is fucking perfect right there. All right, well, Jeff, you are the survivor. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ugh. God damn it. So dumb. I am such a big dumb idiot. Oh good, we lost the motion sensors too. Fantastic. Cause those weren't useful at all. Why? Why has it gotta be that way? So what can we do now? I've got Jeff is the only one left, and he's got to do
Everything. Hopefully we didn't lose the remote power, did we? No, that's still kicking somehow. How much scrap do we have? 8? Oh, god damn. We are so fucked.
Oh no, this is not a good run.
Alright, let's go to the USS Alan Turing.
Let's see what we got. Can we do anything? Could Jeff do anything solo?
Let's see what we got. Actually, I probably shouldn't take a generator in case I find a drone, an empty drone or something that has something that I want. Like a turret would be really fucking fantastic right now. But will RNG be kind? No, probably not. What am I saying? All right, Jeff. This is just you. Let's turn on the shield for safety. There you go. All right. Let's see what we got. Remote R2. Ba-da-ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. Interface that we can't use.
Oh,
one scrap. All right, we're on the board. On the board. Oh, maybe some fuel. Huh? Nothing. Fuck. Son of a bitch. All right, well, we're going to just face tank the fuck out of everything. Because that's all. It's pretty much all we got. Oh, we got lucky. We got a little bit lucky. 2 free scrap. All right. I'm hearing something. What's making all that noise? I'm hearing a lot of noise. It's probably just ambiance. But whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. I should have put some speed on Jeff here. I was an idiot and did not. Oh, did we get... Rolled the dice, got a little lucky. Got a little lucky. Okay, alright. That's fine. That's fine. So, now, the question becomes... D19... Close A1, redock to A4. Remote R2, remote R3. That is not the one I wanted to happen. Okay, you know, no, that's actually okay. That's okay. That's okay. Let's navigate our way back. Redock to A1. So. So here we go. Jeff's on the prowl. No way to defend himself. Except with a shield. Oh. I heard a blip and it scared me. Man, generator's up the asshole here. Oh, and we've got it. What's this? We can't take it with us, of course. That's firmly installed. Never mind. Ugh, so scary. Okay, so ideally what I'd like to do then... So here's what we're gonna do. The good thing about this shield... that it means I can take a few shots to the face. Oh, okay. Without an issue. Ah! Jesus, fuck! Okay, 14? Oh, god damn it, why is... Oh, god, no. Okay, that guy scared me just a little bit. Did he back up or did he go into R6? That's okay. I didn't need a healthy heart. That's fine. You think you've seen everything, and you think you're used to it. Then you get a little spooks. And yeah. You lose a couple years off your life. Ooh. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. So there's one of them. And there's a vent, which is bad.
Okay, this should be all right. But we can't power that. Oh, at least we know R8 has a generator now, huh? That's something. Typing, please. Remotes R9, R8. So, don't know if in R6 or R8. That is a bit of a problem. Let's open D13, let's open D30. I wish it had an audio cue like the bats did. That would really super help. Oh, Jesus! No, 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 no. Fuck off! No, 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 no. Ah, you bastard! Ah! Get through! Ah! Alright, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. We now know he is in the section of the level that I can't... Ah, fuck. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do, right? We're gonna turn off R8. We're gonna turn on R9. We're going to close 22, open 27, 28, 29, and then kind of backtrace our way here. Remote R9, R8, and redock at A4. Okay, that works. So now he should be stuck in R2, R3, or R7, which is fine. We've already cleared those. Ugh. But that's only one of the types that should be here. So, we still gotta be a little careful. Still gotta be a little careful here. Shield's holding out for now. Oh, got something here. Nothing. And nothing else. Continue exploring, man. That's all you can do, Jeff. Let's do something here. Ugh. All right, let's redock at A2 so I've got a quick out. Oh, I thought I saw something up there, didn't I? Yep, there we go. Okay. Got a little robot. Got a little robot. Okay, so we got jumpy motherfuckers and robots. That's fine. That's fine. We're not dealing with anything. Oh, Jesus. All right, there's another one right there. That's also fine. Fuck. I understand the game, and I don't know the purpose. Did you find something? I'm really just looking for scrap. So, like, those little, yellow triangle triforce things. That's what I want to pick up. Unfortunately, they are guarding it pretty jealously. Oh, you little bitch. Standing right by that door. Alright, here's what we're going to do, actually. We're going to open that door. And hope he goes through. He's not going to go through. Oh, you little bastard. Alright. Here's what we're going to do. See you later, shitlord. Oh, good. That door's busted now. Okay. You know what? That's fine. I can kite you around for a bit. Don't worry about it. Oh, crap, I can't. Oh, good, I locked him into the fucking room where my ship is docked. Well, that was smart. That was smart right there. Yeah, I'm under attack. So here's what we're gonna do. Oh, crap. What are we gonna do here? I think we're just gonna have to tank it and just go all the way through. Alternatively, I could dock at A3. Ah, what am I gonna do? I fucked myself pretty hard on this one. Well, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna dock at A3. I'm gonna try to face tank my way through there. Hope that they're not both up here. Well, hello. See you later, shitlord. Oh, what do you got? You got anything? Stealth is really fucking rad, too. All right, that's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. We got some exploring. Oh, okay. I think we got one more room left. So let's remote. Was it R8? R7? Dock A6? Okay, stealth is actually better than shield since it recharges. And there's no real danger of me getting attacked unless I bump into him. Let's just take a quick peeksies around this room here. Oh, another scrap, so that's worth it. All right, we're done. All right, Jeff, you survived your first solo mission. How do you feel? Beep, boop, beep. Not good. That's right. We'll get you fixed up. Don't worry. Whew. Why has this got to be so stressful? Now, the other thing kind of underpinning this entire voyage, though, is that remote power. I need to have that in working order. Please tell me I've got enough to do it. I do. Ugh, 12 scrolls. Oh my god, that's so expensive. But I can't really go on without it. Alright. Stealth, shield, and gather. Here's my stupid idiot plan. I'm gonna leave the shield behind. And take the stealth. Because if I run into another downed drone and it's got something fancy, I want it. God, this is much harder to do with only one active drone. Fuck. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, we got some loggy logs here. Approval for the cross-fleet installation of AI monitoring systems, the Fueling Research Programmies. Aboard Muteki vessels will reopen to align with the rollout. Sovereign Research Programmy. Chaos. Sorpanaka. Xanadu system, the Pyrea system. The Genie program vessels. Tamarun Sandstorm. Great. That's awesome. Grace Hopper, Cackles, Oracle Research, the Brosnan. note, all vessel communications are required to be archived as in their mandate. Sovereign, Genie, and Oracle. Submit a supplemental only able to determine further course of action, I would guess, is the end of that. But okay, here we go. Jeff is on his way. He's going to be doing everything. I need stealth on fucking hotkeys here. It's got to be quick on the draw. I know I could alias it to a one character thing, but I'm not going to do that. That's silly. That is silly. All right, so 3 free scrap right off the bat. What the four. What is RNG doing to me? Preparing for a goddamn tease. Tease and a shutdown is what I'm gonna guess. R2. Okay. Stealth. D20. Okay, all clear. Let's keep exploring while our stealth is still up to snuff here. Okay, clear there. Clear there. This is a very unusually empty ship. How's stealth doing? Still 40%. Wow. This is very unusual. Burp, burp. Of course, I didn't look at how many infection types there were, infestation types. How many were there? I didn't look. I did not look, because I'm an idiot. So that's what? That is 6 free scrap. Incredible. Alright, stealth back up. Oh, that's fucking great. Alright. Oh, it's... R2. Out R8.
Oh god. Oh.
All right, it's fine. It's fine. R11. Okay, good. We found another quick set of... Oh, we're running out of stealth here. Oh, crap! More slime! A generator and a sonic. Oh, let's grab the sonic. Does sonic work on these sons of bitches? It does! Oh, that's Brillo! I like that. I like that a lot, actually. I didn't know that actually did that. Okay, all right. That's good. We got no fuel from that. Fucking great. Oh, all right. That changes the game. Oh, Jesus. Where the fuck? Ow. You little shits that comes back. All right. Get the fuck out of here, you little shits. Wee-oo, 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 wee-oo. All right, so it doesn't get rid of him entirely, but it does something. It gives me enough time to kind of slip around, and that's about it. Okay, looks like pretty much everything else is done for. Let's redock at A6. Oh, we can dack. Doing a lot of dacking tonight. A6. All right, stealth is no longer necessary. I don't think I'm going to bother with R10. Yeah, we're done. Jeff, that was fucking fantastic exploring there. Good work. Good work. Burp, burp, burp. Ooh, so Sonic is actually pretty good. I'm going to need to leave it behind, though. Shit. All right, how much stuff do I got? I got 9. How much to create a toe? 10? Son of a... Shit. All right, that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I could go to the trading post and hope to get some cool-ass shit. Alternatively... I could go to the Kilimanjaro. I don't know. This is a tough call. If I go to the trader here, chance of getting some good stuff. But then I gotta jump out of this system right away. I think I'm gonna do that. Fuck it. What do we got? Probe is good. Sensors are great. Sell one of my jump fuel to kind of make money on this deal here. All right. Ah. I kind of want them both, so let's buy both the probe and the sensor. Let's sell one of our dealios. Rest, I don't think we need. I might take the probe with me. Ah, now this is getting bad because the last two ships have had busted down drones that I could have taken with me if I had a tow. But all I've got is Jeff, and I need him to have the gather, and the stealth has been saving my ass. And that leaves one slot left. Fine. Okay, fine. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna build a tow. We're gonna give it to Jeff. And we're gonna keep him with the stealth and the gather. That way, if there's another drone, we can tow it back. With all its gear and whatever. And hope for the best. Alright, they were saying something about an AI ship in Pyria, right? Let's go to Pyria. Pyria, whatever. And what was it called? Tell me? Singularity, hey you, unfiled. Where was it? Oh, come on. With all these logs, you didn't fucking... There we go. Which ship had it? The Sor Panaka. Okay. Let's go check it out. We're on it right now. Oh, three infestation types, though. This could be a little hairy. Jeff, here we go, man. This is your time to shine. Time to really do some business. Oh, look at R2. Oh, no. All right, here we go. Here we go again. Can I take that with me? I cannot, because blowed up. All right, remote R3. So the good news is I've got the stealth. The bad news is if I run into slime, I'm fucked because I don't have a sonic thing with me to scare it away. Oh, I'm hearing little buzzy bat things beyond D8 here. So that's something. Let's do a little exploring here, see what we can see. Nothing. Bat lot of fucking nothing. All right, let's redock to A4. Actually, while I'm stealth, we should probably lure those fuckers out of their room. There they are. Come on out of here. Come on out of there, you little shits. Oi. 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 Come on, my stealth is running low. Oh, you little bastards. Come on. Get your butts down here. All right, fine. We're gonna have to wait. Wait for our stealth to come back a little bit. Okay. So that's one. That's one type. Got little buzzy bat things. We need to get to R2. Like, that's a fucking 100% necessity. Problem is that there's a vent up there, which it might make a little bit more sense to go scope that out first. Stealth it up into that room just to make sure it's all clear. Dock to A2. Oh no, there's goo in here. Actually, that might be all right. That might be okay. It's okay, actually. Boo. 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 All right, it's fine. Just gotta take a few hits. Get the fuck out. Okay. Now, back to A4. All right, so R2 is fucked. But clear. We got all that shit out of there. I think it was a good decision. However, we need to get those... Ugh, excuse me. Those buzzy bat things out of R6. Big top priority. All right, you little shits, come on. God, they are being a pain in the ass. There you go, that's my boys. Why did I hit help there? Okay. All right, that's... Oh, shit. I hope they didn't just go into R5. All right, one propulsion, one jump cell. All right, that's what I like to see. Another scrap. Jeff's doing pretty well on his own. Redock to A3 at least, so I don't have to go back through that room. R4 is probably fucked.
Oh, there is goo beyond D7. Dead end up there. Shit. Alright. It's fine, I guess. We're just gonna have to go around. A generator. Oh my god. Oh no. No, no, you didn't see shit. You didn't see shit. Bastards. Okay, well, R7 is fucked as hell. So, remote R3, remote R7. Just have to go up and around to get to R9, I guess, huh? Alternatively, I could go through R4. Found a way to deal with goo, or is it just an impassable wall? Well, the sonic thing gets rid of it temporarily. Or I can blow it out in airlock. Which is probably what I should do here. Let's do that. What am I thinking? We already got everything useful out of those rooms. Let's blow it out of fucking airlock. Blow A2. Okay, R2 is cleared. Well, it doesn't matter. Now I don't need to fucking deal with it. Go investigate R9 at my leisure. At least I think the goo is gone, yeah? Yeah, alright. Just in case. Just in case those bats decide to come out that fucking... Oh my god, no. No, fuck off, please. Thank you. Alright. That works for me. Anything of value in this room? What do we got here? Transporter would be really super helpful. Alright, actually... Oh, no! No! Why has it got to be that way? Ah, you son of a bitch. Ah, that's so dumb. Ah! I had my stealth on! What? Oh, god damn it. No, because the stealth turned off when I took damage, right? Well, that was fucking dumbass RNG. Come on, man. That was not my fault. That was not my fault. It was fucking garbage, is what that was. What the hell is challenge mode? Oh, there's a weekly and a daily challenge, too? What the hell do they go on? What does score mean? Ugh. Well, I'm glad Burning Ass Taco took number 5. Son of a bitch. All right, well, that's a good sign that we should wrap it up for tonight. That was so dumb. It should not have ended like that. Well, whatever. What are you going to do? Okay, I think we're done with Duskers. Next week, we'll be starting up Titan Souls. After that, and I have no idea how long I'll be playing Titan Souls, we'll be playing Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows, the DLC for it. And after that, not sure what I've got lined up after that, actually. Maybe nothing. Maybe nothing yet. We'll see. Saturday, tomorrow, is also co-op. 9 p.m. CST. I don't want to spoil what we're going to be playing, but I'm sure you've seen it before. But it's going to be a lot of fun. Myself, Boris, and 006 trying to co-op. Probably trying very poorly to co-op. That's just how it goes sometimes. And then Sunday night is back to speedrun practice, 7 p.m. CST for Assault Android Cactus. And then we're starting Titan Souls on Monday, 7 p.m. CST. So, busy ass weekend. Also, don't be alarmed. I'll probably be renaming this channel to something more fitting, since Twitch now allows you to do that as of today. That'll probably happen sometime next week. Got to get some stuff prepped, change a bunch of links, etc., etc. All right, that's it for tonight. I'm now very tired and very not happy because that run ended super shitty. But whatever. What are you going to do sometimes? All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.